Four games in 5 days for the Monarchs tonight. They played their third straight against the Reading Royals. Pick it up in the first period. Matt Leitner gets the first goal of the game. Power play goal, his 12th of the year. 1-0 Monarchs in front. But Reading scored the next three. In the second period, Robbie Zarnik finds a crease and scores his 23rd. 3-1 Royals after two. Third period, Maxime Kitson gets behind the defenders. Nice move to the near post. His 21st made it a 3-2 game. It was 4-2 late in the third, and Zach Leslie scores from a tough angle. His first of the year with the Monarchs made it 4-3. The Monarchs had some great chances with the goalie pulled, but Reading holds on for the 4-3 win. Manchester will host Elmira on Sunday at 3 o'clock.